Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and go through the trial for at least this first part of it. Now that I think about it, I'm pretty sure the only reason why I don't know anything about this part is because I didn't go all the way through with the DS version of the first Ace Attorney game. I wonder what other stuff is going to happen with the rest of the games. So I'm only really familiar with what's available on the Game Boy versions because that's normally what's widely like put out there. Angel Star, okay. No, I like caviar though. I haven't had it in a long time though. Edgeworth isn't taking anything. Oh. She's a former detective? Holy crap. Okay. These are visitors. Okay, it's okay. Okay, testimony. Okay. Merely a fish. Oh wow. There's some pop culture reference. Okay, so. That's very quite possible because of the. There's no prints on it. I'm gonna have to start making some box lunches soon. Oh. Hmm. Whatever. The judge still stuck to his guns. I have no idea what that means either. Young cheese? Oh. Don't say that about the judge, he's like the coolest character. Garish car. Oh my god. I could go for a fritter. Oh, she has pictures. Uh-oh. Thank you. I don't know what to put. I only did that because, since there's a chain fence between the B lot and the A lot, and the A lot is where the security guard office is. Like, how would she get to the other side is what I was thinking. But she was just standing there, right? Wait a second, no. Because that means the photo would have to be... She would have to have the knife. That looks so good. Objection. After the start. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's true. Are they taking black and white photos? I'm pretty sure at that time they had colored cameras. Projection. That's it? Yeah. That's a good point, too. Jesus Christ. This is a really hard case. I thought it would be that because she went to go call. Wait, but how would it be planned if the knife was Edgeworth's and Edgeworth just happened to go in unless he's in on it? Okay, I did the right thing that time. That's true. What? Again and again. But it was only one stab wound. Okay, well, that one's easy. What is that? Oh my god. A red muffler. What's a muffler? I'm gonna assume that that's just a clothing thing, but that's not what she's wearing. She's wearing a trench coat. Objection. Oh, okay. It's supposed to be a scarf. That's what a muffler is. It's neckwear. After the murder, the suspect attempted to run behind to the side. I think everyone is. Thanks, Emma. oil drum. But they're filled with water. Oh, wait, no, that's... How? Yeah, of course. Yeah, there's a chain link fence. What muffler? What was that supposed to mean? But how did she see that? If she was behind the wall? Here you go. Mm-hmm. where she saw it? I mean, has to be in this area, right? Because that's the only way that you can see the phone. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Angle of the crime? Well then, in that case, then it has to be the distance, right? That also looks good. That's a significant amount of time. I want one. Yeah. Exactly. No, judge. Wait, what? What? Judge, I don't think you could do that.
The decisive evidence.
It's a shoe.
Okay. So another cross-examination. Let's see what's going on. When she makes that face, it's just really, makes me feel something, man. Oh. Ew. There is a problem. I guess footprints. Oh. Thank you. Oh, to wash off the prints. Another photograph. What's that supposed to mean? Hey, there's something in the muffler. cell phone, right? Because that's the only time that she said muffler. Still hungry. Oh, okay. That's a good point to stop this recording as well. Save.
Okay. And then we'll continue this some other time.